Hello everyone, this is Hunter Cruz here. And I am the drummer for a band called War, W-O-R. Today I'm going to do a song off of our upcoming album that's to be released on August the 7th, 2020. The album is entitled Prisoners. The track I'm going to do today is called Predator. I did not play on the album. So this is my interpretation. This is my version of the song Predator. Some of the things I do in the song are similar to what was done on the album, but I did alter it. I did change quite a bit. Every musician, every drummer is different. Everybody has a different interpretation of a song, so this is mine. I like the song a lot. It's upbeat, it's driving, it's got a lot of groove to it, power groove style, which I really like. I also like that it's the BPMs are high enough that I can get some nice 16th note double kick patterns in there. I really like that kind of medium tempo, mid tempo double kick patterns. I'm looking forward to doing this. This is going to be fun. This song was written by Ben Kaiser, who's the guitar player in War. I think it's great songwriting. It's got some really nice guitar riffs in it. Anyway, enough said. Let's give this a try. Let's give this a go. Let's see what happens. Be sure to check us out. Give us a like. Social media, Facebook, Instagram. But again, like I said, 8/7/2020, our album will be released, will be dropping. Title of that album is Prisoners. Check us out. We'll be right back. Okay, that's it. Came out pretty well, came out pretty good. I felt good about it. It's pretty solid. Since I joined the project, I've tweaked that song and all the songs on the album quite a bit. It's been an ongoing process. Every time I play them, every time I work on them, every time we practice, I hear something and change things a little bit. But I feel pretty good about that. Anyway, I hope you enjoy it. I hope you like it. I hope that you will check us out. Check us out. It's been a rough year for everybody. COVID-19. We had a lot of things in the works. Had some momentum going. We played a great show in January at the Lincoln Theater in Raleigh, North Carolina. Packed house. We had some tours booked. Some other shows booked. Of course, all of that got canceled. But we're remaining optimistic, keeping the faith. We shot 3 music videos, which came out great. We're currently writing new material. We've written a couple of new songs. We're trying to stay active, trying to stay busy during this downtime. So anyway, we hope to see you soon. And we hope you're well. Take care.